Hi guys, this is Alan once again. I'm on my second job and I'm over in Rochester in Massachusetts. So the customer phoned me online and she have this one room right here, and she already did the vacuuming for me, so I'm about to clean it for her. And she has a main console and she has two dogs, and you know, they've been back and forth on the rug, so it tends to have a little smell. So I'll be putting down some deodorizer also mixed within my pre-spray, letting it dwell, come back with the CRB and agitating the fiber and pushing that pre-spray into the fiber, down into the carpet, so it can break down the dirt and the grease and the odor from the pets. Okay, so let me start the pre-spray and I'll come back and show you when I start.
All right guys, so here we go. Add the pre-spray down for a while. Now it's time to start the second part of the magic. For most of you who do not know, this is a CRB. It's a counter rotating brush. That means we have two brushes inside of this machine. One spins left, one spins right. So you have a good agitation of the carpet. And this is a very, very versatile tool to have with you and your van. You can do carpets, you can do tile grout, you can even do some light maintenance of hardwood for LVT floors, concrete. So it's a very versatile tool. Like in this room either. If you notice, most of the place I've been going, we don't really have more ceiling light. So I have to depend on the natural sunlight that's coming through the windows.
So I just finished agitating this carpet here, letting it dwell a couple of minutes. I'm about to set up my hoses and my one, and then start the extraction process here.
All right guys, so here we go. Thank you.
guys, so we just finished here with this one room for my customer in Rochester. Customer is very happy. Carpet came out beautiful. It wasn't that much of a dirty, but just the body odor from the pet she was main concerned about. But overall, the carpet came out beautifully.